in the house, Ram. No.
Okay. Should move like 1 second. I just knocked my camera over.
Give me a second. I know.
It's behind my desk. I was gonna move it.
How do you even do that?
God damn it. Thank you for 39 months, baby. And thank you, Moose, for 13 months. It only did the first and third hit. Did anyone see that?
I saw them.
Each be like,
okay.
I have no hurt box on purpose.
I can try and fish it from over here.
Yeah, okay. I was just gonna switch the monitor.
Well.
K Nan, thank you for the 20 months.
Where, what were you gonna do with it? You figured.
I was gonna put it here.
Whoop. It's not on the thing.
Wait, don't start it.
Your gym.
It doesn't have to be perfect.
I'm trying to help you.
Thank you. Okay. I just got grabbed out of the... Hello, thank you for the 46 months. Diddy is cool. Diddy's the coolest. Don't get excited, my Magman sucks. Is this for real? Shield poke while your move is just plus 1,000? What did I do to fucking deserve that shit? Threw it down like it's fucking banana.
Got timed out, and then Diddy is the most honest top tier, not gonna lie. Just folded immediately.
This is definitely a Diddy player playing Magman. I'm trying, dude. It's a lot. Yes! I did it. Getting my ass fucking camped. That was low-key raw. That uppy. If you want to win that bad, you can. That uppy was cool. Alright. Connection is that bad. Yeah, Frush had like a hitbox like Sonic.
For some reason, I always feel like it's going to. It never does.
I knew it. Dude, if I just fucking didn't do that and just killed. Yeah. This felt like a dub, this game, not gonna lie.
Johnny!
2 minutes left. I'd say that was a W.
What the fuck? Why is he talking shit? Unfortunately, you're not afforded the privilege of learning a- I'm staring at this Discord right now.
Thank you for the 33 months. Thank you. I appreciate it. Imagine King.
I was really hoping you'd. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm having a good time.
Check this out.
Yeah, I just started using him, so like there's a couple things I don't use just because Team Nut's helping me a lot and he's like kind of helping me learn. So lemons are a little weird for me right now, but I use them more than I did when I let's restart that. It lag spiked right as I was looking at my chat. Brenda, thank you for the 26 months. I don't know who Mega Man does well against. I'm just playing him because he's awesome. Pellet suck against good players. Yeah, I think the consensus is Pellet is a move that people think is the core of Mega Man if they're not a Mega Man player. It feels like he actually doesn't base a lot of his gameplay around it from everyone I talk to. Which is interesting. Because when you think of Mega Man, you definitely think of pellets, but apparently it's not the biggest thing. Trash for not up smashing. Jordan, thank you for the 6 months. I appreciate it.
You didn't thank me for 39.
I did. You weren't in the room.
Oh. I was getting my mac and cheese.
Kong is a drug, why all his aerials do all that? Do what? They're just aerials. Please? We all knew that.
It's because she got a toad in there, so she...
Yeah, Pibna is... I don't know if it's anti-pellets, it's more so like, for a new player, it's might be more beneficial to focus on something else. Yeah, I wouldn't say anyone is anti-palette. It's more so like... It feels like a flow disruptor. Because Mega Man flows when neutral is going well, I think. And palette is something you toss in between that. Kind of reminds me of F Smash in some advanced state situations where it's like disrupting the pacing. Like they're important moves and they're good, but they're not like the core. That's my initial impression. But I would like to know what anyone else thinks if they play the character. Daisy! Talking to her like she's my pet or something. Don't you ever low profile again. Yo, Tweak, do you remember your day one banjo? My banjo destroyed everyone on Elite for like a few days. I thought I was gonna play that character. I didn't think he was that bad. I still don't think he's that bad.
I would literally fucking argue with you.
Yeah.
Please. For the love of God.
Wait, why? I meant to beer versus popcorn. What I was so proud of was that I hadn't lost on Elite Smash in 3 days with that character.
I forgot this when you used to play a shit ton of Elite.
Oh my god! That was so fucking goofy.
What?
What am I hearing? Outside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Would you still play banjo now? I'm gonna have to say no, as much as I love Banjo and Kazooie, I don't think I should. There's a couple things that just aren't there, I think. As fun as they are, like, there's definitely moments when I'm playing them where I'm just like, alright, this kind of sucks.
Y'all wanna know a secret, though?
Like, when I'm playing someone like Diddy, it's like, even when something sucks, it feels like, oh, I could do something better here.
Last summer, he spent, like, fucking 2 days straight learning that, like, Banjo, like...
The neutral beat cancel so you can get Wonderwing.
Yeah.
I completely forgot about it, though.
It was, like, an entire, like, fucking 2 days of him having that.
It's hard.
What do they call it? Called KFC?
Something like that. Don't go to this platform.
The dream is never dead, just know that.
Alright, I don't think you want to go.
Unless it's Pokemon training.
I think you do, actually. Don't roll. You rolled.
Loki, this household has always loved the Mega Man. A lot.
Yeah, I've always talked to it. Talking about Mega Man? I don't know if I'm actually a timeout Mega Man or if there's so many things I'm trying to learn that I just fucking stand there. I'm just trash with him. Weak only plays characters with good disadvantages. I think Mega Man's disadvantage is trash. People think Mega Man's disadvantage is good? If it's good, then cool, but... I feel like when I fight him or when I'm playing as him that it's bad. No. I just fucked up like 10 times. Wow. That's faster than an item top. How does Pima do it? Give it back. Plus on shield. Okay. GG. Gohan X Prime, thank you for the Prime. We got for this game 7 tonight. I don't want to fucking talk about it.
Miami of God is real.
I'm gonna toss you off stage. A boom. I'm annoying. Damn it. I'm such a trash player. Blam. Take the doggy. Don't jump. Neutral get up, I guess. Oh, you did jump. Suck, just jump with it! That was low-key the best recovery ever done by man. Kind. Wait. Peach's umbrella is just an unstoppable fucking force. Recommends this Avengers ass. I swear there's some moments where you kind of get bodied. Yeah, I think Leaf Shield's okay at the moment. I'm not that great with it. I'm a lot better than I was when I started, but... Peach is so bad. Sitting right here. I wanted that so bad. Damn, you think Leaf Shield can be that good? Yeah, that's good to know. I'm just kind of bad at the game.
Yeah, clearly.
Hit me with it again. I'll dash attack it. Okay. Wait, that is low-key sauce. Did anyone see that? Like, as they get up, you monkey flip and, like, cover, like, all the ground and stuff. Interesting. Why can't I fucking pop gun cancel? Please stop. Post comment saying you're the most Diddy Kong playing Mega Man ever. Yeah, it was very accurate. Just shield camping and Z dropping if they touch my block, you know. Jesus. Is there ways to make online ultimate feel better? What do you mean? It's perfect. Stop. What? Am I supposed to jump? It's perfect. I'm doing it again. No! Did anyone see that peanut? I should have just went for the kill, but... No, no. No, no. How dare you? Very intimidating. Did anyone see that shit? So again, he's beat Dismoda 20 times in a row, so what exactly do you learn by continuing to play them when you are clearly better? What am I missing? What do you mean? They said my Magman's not it, so I'm not better. What are you talking about? Jermaine, thank you for the 4 months. I'm willing to take any advice, by the way. Even if it's trash. I just won't tell you if it's trash. Turn around, idiot! And don't just say more pellets. I will hate you forever. What did I do there after that drag down? Pellets! Well, this fucking hurts. Drag down bear, up tilt, drag down bear, bear. Well, there I probably should have just done bear, huh? Like double backer. I'm awesome. Taunt more? Okay. I know it confirms in the up tilt, but they were at like zero. What? Cool. Die. Insane. Yeah. So hard to react in the lag. I don't think a taunt would get in their head that. I don't think it's that simple with what you're talking about right now. So back air is what? Three hits? So do you need to land two of the three for up tilt to be true? Because sometimes I'm scared that I am gonna fuck it up. Two of the three. Oh my god! Okay. Thank you for the 42 months. No. Come on, Mega Man. Thank you. Adam Light, thank you for the 21 months. Cinder Bros, thank you for 42 months. I don't know if I thanked you already, but thank you. Game sound might be turned off or really low. I mean, I'm trying my best, but... not sure.